Μία πραγματικά ενδιαφέρουσα ομιλία είχαν την τύχη να παρακολουθήσουν όσοι παραβρέθηκαν στην εκκλησία της κοιμήσεως της Θεοτόκου στα Χάμπτονς από τον Διευθυντή του FBI στη Νέα Υόρκη, τον Γιώργο Βενιζέλο. Τον ελληνικής καταγωγής Διευθυντή του FBI παρουσίασε ο γνωστός οφθαλμίατρος Πίτερ Μίχαλος, που εξήρε την προσωπικότητα και το έργο του Βενιζέλου.
Today we're very honored to have the director of the FBI for New York State, George Venizelos, speak to us about intelligence and the history of the FBI.
Όταν ανέβηκε στο βήμα της εκδήλωσης, ο Γιώργος Βενιζέλος αναφέρθηκε στις θυσίες που απαιτούνται για αυτή τη δουλειά, ενώ υπογράμμισε και τη σημασία της καταγωγής του, για την οποία είναι ιδιαίτερα υπερήφανος.
Being an FBI agent, not only is it special, it's a very, very difficult life. It's a life of sacrifice, it's a life of commitment. And it's something that, it's not a job, it's a way of life. And it's not just a way of life for you personally, it's for your family. You know, especially if you want to move into management, you move around the country, you're going to move, and you're going to sacrifice. And my job here is to give you a better understanding what today's FBI is about. Now, if you look at the history of the FBI, it started, you know, back to the bootlegging. You know, the FBI has grown into many different areas. It started as a simple agency, and it's grown into one of the most complex law enforcement agencies in the world. We definitely have, by far, the most responsibility than any other law enforcement agency in the world. So I grew up, this is great being here, I grew up in a traditional Greek family. My father immigrated from Greece in his 20s. He was a merchant marine port captain.
Στη συνέχεια, ο κ. Βενιζέλος αναφέρθηκε στην ιστορία και την γενικότερη εικόνα του FBI, κάνοντας λόγο για τις τεράστιες αλλαγές μετά την 11η Σεπτεμβρίου.
And at 9/11, it changed everything. It changed the FBI for the near future. We don't want to investigate another tragedy. We want to prevent a tragedy. And that is an awesome responsibility that we now fell on our shoulders. Our responsibility is to keep this country safe. That's our responsibility. Whether it's from crime, whether it's from counter-espionage, whether it's from terrorism. And terrorism, I can tell you right now, is our number one priority, especially in New York City.
Στον Γιώργο Βενιζέλο δόθηκε αναμνηστική πλακέτα από τον Αρχιεπίσκοπο Νοτίου Αμερικής, κύριο Ταράσιο, ο οποίος επισκέφθηκε τη Νέα Υόρκη.
Mr. Zulus, your eminence, would you come forward, and the president of our parish. Thank you. You come and get this icon from the Archbishop.
Ο διευθυντής του FBI, Γιώργος Βενιζέλος, μίλησε αποκλειστικά στο New Greek TV.
Well, terrorism is really important. Terrorism είναι εδώ, and then it's not going anywhere. Πρέπει όλο ένα να κάνουμε think about terrorism, because I'm going to think about terrorism. It's going to happen again in this country, and in New York.
Πόσο ασφαλείς μπορούμε να νιώθουμε στη Νέα Υόρκη;
We have to all just be aware of what's going on, and if we see something, we have to say something. I mean, it's important that we protect our city, and we protect this country.
It was great to have a FBI agent come in and speak to us. It's very informative. Definitely a lot of insight that most people don't get on a regular basis. Obviously, like you said, that like we're pretty uninformed when it comes to the intel of the FBI. And so it's really great to get some the inside scoop on it from someone who's obviously very very well aware of what he does, very good at what he does.
Yeah, I definitely feel like I know more about the FBI. I think that it's very important to know that our military is contributed to a great deal of security, and I think it's important to know that we have really made great leaps and bounds in the last decade since 9/11.
Για την παρουσία του ελληνισμού στη Λατινική Αμερική μίλησε ο Αρχιεπίσκοπος Νοτίου Αμερικής, κύριος Ταράσιος.
Διότι οι άνθρωποι της Λατινικής Αμερικής λατρεύουν την Ελλάδα, λατρεύουν τη γλώσσα, το φαγητό φυσικά, τη μουσική φυσικά, αλλά και την παράδοση και την ιστορία, και αυτό φέρνει όλο τον κόσμο κοντά μας.
Τέλος, Ο πατέρας Κωνσταντίνος συνεχάρει τον διευθυντή του FBI, λέγοντας χαρακτηριστικά ότι είναι περήφανος για την ελληνική του καταγωγή.
We're very proud to have a Hellene such as yourself doing the work that you're doing on behalf of our nation and our people. Thank you very much. Let's give another round of applause for speaking.